a fumble. St. Joe's got the ball. They will take over their own 34-yard line.